There's the back side of the cart barn, the same refrigeration unit, freezer unit. Walking over, that's the main entrance into the front of the pro shop. There's the parking for the golf course. Again, not a horrible setup.